President Muhammadu Buhari has sent a message of condolence to the government and people of Kwara on the passing away of the Waziri Patigi Usman Ndalulu. The senior special assistant to the president and media and publicity, Garba Shehu, revealed this in a statement in Abuja on Saturday. In the message, the president stated that the late Ndalulu, a retired orthopedic technician and community leader who died at the age of 83, was a visionary statesman with impeccable integrity and dedication. The president extended sympathies to the bereaved wife, Amina Ndalulu, a former minister of state, health, and other family members.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.